Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, initially we have derived an equation which was based on the maximum one, and now we are going to solve a numerical based on Wmax, that is maximum one. So let us do it. So this is the question that has been provided to us, is that we have to calculate the maximum work when 24 gram of oxygen are expanded isothermally and reversibly from a pressure of 1.6 into 10 raised to 5 Pascal to 100 kilopascal at 298 Kelvin. So in this process, the thing that they have provided to us is they have not provided us moles, and since we know the formula of Wmax as that Wmax is equals to minus 2.303 nRT log to the base 10 of, when it comes to volume it is V2 divided by V1, and when it comes to the pressure it changes its formula from Wmax, which is equals to minus 2.303 nRT log to the base 10 of P1 divided by P2. So in this thing we have to extract the data from the question. So the, from the question we could easily extract the data as, since they have provided us 24 gram of oxygen, so we could write it as in this way, that is the weight of the oxygen, that is I would consider it as W of O2 is given as 24 gram, while that of I could write it as the molar mass of, or the molecular weight of oxygen, which is to be, I have denoted as M of O2, which I can write it as, since one oxygen has a weight of 16 gram per mole, so in O2 there are two atoms of oxygen atoms in a oxygen molecule, so therefore the overall atomic weight or the molar mass of the oxygen will be 32 gram per mole. And so as they have also provided that the temperature that they have provided to us is, it is 298 Kelvin, and that of the pressure, the initial pressure that they have provided to us is P1, which is 1.6 into 10 raised to 5 Pascal. While that of the second pressure, means the P2, they have provided to us is 100 kilopascal. So this can be converted into Pascal when I simply multiply 100 into 10 raised to 3 Pascal, which is nothing but 10 raised to 5 Pascal. So this is the value of P2, the value of P1, the value of the temperature that they have given us, and yes, the weight and molecular weight is also known to us for oxygen. So in this case, what I could do is I could easily calculate what will be the number of moles of oxygen that are being included in this process. So I could write it as the N of O2 is nothing but weight of O2 divided by, so therefore this can be, the number of moles of oxygen can be written as the weight of oxygen divided by the molecular weight of oxygen. So the weight of oxygen that they have given to us is found to be 24 gram. So I could write it as 24 gram of oxygen divided by the molecular weight of oxygen, which was found to be 32. So if I calculate the number of moles of oxygen, then I could easily get 0.75 moles. So this is the number of moles of oxygen which is present in 24 gram of oxygen. So now it would be very much easy for us to calculate what would be the Wmax. So let us see by substituting the values. So we'll substitute the values, because this all values are related to the pressure, not the volume. So instead of applying all this formula in the formula where V2 and V1 are involved, we will going to substitute the values where P1 and P2 are being involved. So let us see what is the answer that we could get. So we'll substitute the values in the formula, that is Wmax is equals to minus 2.303 nRT log to the base 10 of P1 divided by P2. So in this case, minus 2.303 multiply by the number of moles that we have got as 0.75, and in this case the R is nothing but the gas constant, and the gas constant has a value of 8.314, while that of the temperature that they have given to us is was found to be 298 into log of P1. The P1 that they have provided us to us is 1.6 × 10⁵, while that of the P2 is nothing but 10⁵ Pascal itself. So in this case, what will happen is this 10⁵ and this 10⁵ will get cancelled out, and the thing which is left with us is minus 2.303 × 0.75 × 8.314 × 298 × log of 1.6. So in this case, whenever you solve till this much, the first thing that you have to do is you have to calculate the log of 1.6 first. Suppose what you usually do is you apply log to everyone and you then again apply anti-log to everyone so as to get the final answer. But let me give you a very deep detail that whenever in this kind of numerical a log has been included, first of all you have to tackle that and you have to calculate the log of that particular value, and then a numerical and then a number that we'll obtain, then only you could apply log and anti-log to that whole number and you could calculate the Wmax. So in this case, I'm telling you that you have to calculate the log of 1.6 earlier before applying log and anti-log for the whole this equation. Okay, so first of all, what I'm going to do is I'm applying log for 1.16, then see what is the answer that we could get. So we have got the log of 1.6 as 0.20. So minus 2.303 into 0.75 into 8.314 into 298 into the log of 1.6 was found to be 0.20. And now you could apply log on each one and applying anti-log on each one, and then you could find out what would be the value of Wmax. So in this case, I would calculate this whole equation as so we have got a value of minus 855.87 joules. So this is what we have got the value of Wmax. So simple. So I hope you have understand that how can we calculate the Wmax for a value. The first thing that we have to do is we have to convert, we have to see whether they have provided us directly in terms of moles or we have to convert it into moles, and then we will substitute these values in the formula. But the Wmax has both formulas, that is for volume also and for pressure also. So we have to observe and extract the data, and let us see which data we have to substitute those values. So this is the answer that we have got. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have understood how to solve this kind of numericals. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.